Billy Bob Ross.
I'm new, Billy Bob Ross.
Why is that?
Billy Bob Ross.
Like people sitting, like unloading.
What? Do you see that? Is that a train?
Oh,
right here.
Yeah.
Is that a train?
Say hi.
Have a seat. Santa Cruz Big Trees Railway are proud to present the 22nd annual Santa Cruz Holiday Lights Train. Now, As you board, watch your step. If the steps appear to be a bit of a challenge, please come to the middle part of the train where you'll find a lift waiting for you. All aboard. As the train begins to build, it is not guaranteed that your entire family will be able to sit together. To that end, we also ask everybody, please, if you're boarding the open cars, fill the ends of the benches first towards the middle of the car. Fill the ends of the benches towards the... A Holiday Lakes train.
Hey, Chip!
Or
can you save me?
Lights train before, raise your hands. All right, we got a few there, got a few back here. Every, you know, as the nights get closer to Christmas, we get more and more people that come every year, and they always put their reservations about a month or two in advance so they can get that choice train of the choice day right before Christmas. I kind of look forward to, there's one family that invite all their friends, and they issue all their friends Santa hats. So they fill up the whole car. They bring all kinds of cookies and brownies and beverages and that sort of thing. I look forward to them. They make sure I don't go by empty-handed when I walk into their car.
Oh,
streets of town, sort of a Christmas parade. We'll roll down Beach Street, and then we'll roll through Pink People Park, beside the old Union Station, where trains were ordered for far off and distant places like Golden State and Davenport, Watsonville, and points south to Dorothy. There. We'll then head down Chestnut Street, past all of the mansions of some of the city's founders. We'll pass through a tunnel, the ferry part of a fifth of a mile long. And then we'll head through a more industrial side of the city, right over State Highway 1, which will have traffic backed up for miles, I'll bet. So you want to hoot and holler, maybe they'll honk and blow their horn and blink their lights, jump out and take a picture. Might have a few surprises on the way. Once we get up in the hill a little bit, we'll reverse course and head down to Santa Cruz and the boardwalk. There are some folks on the corner. We had our company Christmas party, and right after we went for bowling here at the boardwalk. Oh, I haven't been bowling in like 40 years. Yeah. All right, Steve, I hear some bells, I think, in the distance.
Do you guys like Moses?
Thank you.
All right, happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Thank you.
I think I hear a Santa song coming up next to you. Why don't you tell them a little bit about how this song came about?
Well, this song was done originally by the great singing cowboy Gene Humphrey, who also brought us Here Comes Peter Cottontail, Frosty the Snowman, and of course, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And the songwriters were inspired by watching Santa roll down Hollywood Boulevard in a motorized sleigh at the
end of
Santa Claus Lake Parade at the end of the year. Even I got to see one of those when I was a little tight. Here he comes. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, down Santa Claus Lane. Santa Claus sitting on his reindeer, falling on the rain. Hell's on the beach, it's shooting, shaking, and all is getting gray.
Feliz Navidad, prospero año y feliz.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Santa's shirt on, huh? Cool. Well, we're headed down Chestnut Street once again. There's all kinds of opportunities to wave at the neighbors here, folks out on the sidewalk. There's one lady comes out right on this porch I'm pointing at every time the train goes by. She's got it lit up. Is she there? All right, there she is. Merry Christmas. Got her hot toddy in a chair, too. Speaking of hot toddy, any of you folks have a hot toddy in the old thermos? We got another song headed your way now, and better watch out for this one.
Better watch out, better not cry, better not bow down, better not.
Christmas joy to the Katie's on the island, and we have a Hawaiian Christmas song. Thank you.
to you.
I don't know.
Babe, I don't know if
you
can see
that. Well, we'll find out.
Well, I checked the weather report. Okay, we're going to go see Portland, Oregon. It's 3 below 0. And you don't want to be in Chicago right now, I'll tell you. Keep those snowy thoughts in mind as we sing Let It Snow.
Right now, actually, if I leave at the wrong time, I've got a lot of time.
Next.
give them for Elvis. You're supposed to go, thank you very much. And then I do, Elvis has left the building.
Sorry,
okay. There's a gentleman that noticed this holiday lights train just goes right by his house every year for the last couple of decades now. And he decided he'd put some Christmas decorations on his roof. The only people in Santa Cruz County that can see those decorations is us. If you happen to see a fella in a window or outside waving at the train, be sure and wave back and wish him a Merry Christmas. They're pretty. Every year it gets a little more. In fact, I see... Yeah! There he is! All right! Merry Christmas! I see Frosty the Snowman has a friend. And I got more friends down below too. Cool. The other night Frosty was sort of deflated. We better sing the next song, Steve, before he melts away.
Alright, just want to remind people, somebody out there is celebrating a birthday or some other special anniversary, let us know. And we will do something goofy to acknowledge it.
Thank you. I Sunday, I think he said, they just go to, they go up the coast, they go out on the wharf, so they stop by and buy every once in a while. But it's a fun group. Oh, there's Ellie! Hi, Ellie! All right. Hi, Ellie's mom! Ellie's been waving a trick to knee high to this fire truck coming up on the left here. And I always look forward to seeing her legs since she was a little tight. Now she's headed off to college here, not too long in the future. She waves at every train that goes by. Well, we got another song here. This one has to do with a beer with a red nose. You know what I mean? Anybody know the extra words? Raise your hand. Who knows the extra words? Right over there. Okay. Of course, my favorite reindeer is Rudolph, but does anyone know what my second most favorite reindeer is? Comet? No, anybody else raise your hand? What's that? What? Over here?
There's a star in the window. Get on YouTube and search for Santa Cruz streetcar.